Khashoggi has been charged in India, when in fact he's never been charged.
And non-bailable warrants have been issued against
him. That's different.
Yeah.
That is all part and parcel of investigation. We are saying he's never been charged. So the statement by the Indian government that he has been charged is a total misleading statement. And based on that misleading statement, our minister acted. So that order, based on a misleading statement, is a little bad order, among other things.
The government of India is a very interested party in these proceedings because it is the country that is making the request for extradition under the Extradition Act. The request is made through the host country, which is Malaysia, and therefore the application proper will be moved by the government of Malaysia. But because we are the requesting country, we have a keen interest in the matter and we will be present. And I am representing the government of India in the legal proceedings.
We are very confident that the case, be it in the High Court or in the lower court, will be in his favor, because there are at least 20 points that we are raising. Each one of them independently would result in him not being sent.
I've lived there for 7 years. I would love to continue. I've made this my second home.
No reason for you to go to India?
No reason, because there is no case. This is what people say. But this matter you discuss with my lawyer. I'm not